There's something in you that's nudging you, and that starts to speak up and starts rumbling, and you listen to it. The minute you make a commitment to listen to it and move in the direction of that guiding voice, your head will fight. Your head will tell you all the reasons why you shouldn't be listening to that other voice, and all the things that could go wrong, all the people that you will disappoint, on and on. But the more you invite that heart voice to lead, the more the head voice will say, well, I see she's not listening to me. So all I can do is then help and be the head for that heart voice that's now going to lead. And it does. It sort of gets in line. Your head takes all the knowledge that you've given it and that it sees, and then it swaps roles and supports you and your heart voice. It does happen.